Reflecting on my life again, it's too much pain for one to